Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. Back with some more Forza Horizon 3, picking up where we left off last time. Not entirely sure where we were, to be fair, so let's jump in and find out. Let's have a look. So we've got a few races, some boards. Ah, there we go, we're up in this little area here, it looks like. So let's have this long journey back up there. Making a slow progress here, really. I should do with playing it more often. What I'm trying to do is start streaming on a Monday and a Wednesday, so we can get through it a bit further. But there's a game coming out very shortly that I'm planning on streaming on a Wednesday night in place of Forza. So I'll be doing two streams a week, one stream on Forza and one stream on something else. So it's going to be Titanfall 2 to begin with, and then we might mix it up with some Call of Duty Battlefield. But Wednesday will just be like a first person shooter day, and then Monday will be my Forza day. I'll keep everything up to date on my Facebook, so if you want to follow the link in the banner below to like my Facebook page, all my updates on my videos for YouTube and my Twitch streams is on there. What I might do off camera is go and go up to the fast travel boards so that we can start jumping around the map rather than driving everywhere, because it's going to be a lot of the extreme just driving to points rather than actually joining in races. So I might do that off stream, unless it's something everybody wants to see so that they can see where the boards are. If that's something people are interested in, then please do let me know in chat or in the comments section when this goes onto YouTube tomorrow. And if it's something people want to see, then I'll do it live. It might help anyone that's playing the game and doesn't know where they all are. Although I'm sure there's plenty of videos knocking around now that'll show you. I'm not following the GPS here, I'm just going to enter this road for a discovery point, and then I'm going to get this all of me up. Click across here now. Recalculating route. There's a couple of bars over here I've already got. This seems to be the GPS's preferred route across here for some reason, so... my sat nav was sending me through beaches, I don't think I trust it too much.
Hey Dave.
Hi.
A lot of people are talking about this driver. I think they'd be perfect for your lineup.
Okay, we're at the complete opposite direction to where I'm going, aren't we? Yeah, I'm not going down there.
In 400 yards, turn right.
It's a lot of unnecessary effort that I'm not willing to put in right now. Maybe when we get a bit closer down there I might think about it, but not right now. Star, well, I need to come back to them with some faster cars.
Keep right. In 400 yards, bear right.
There are no bears, it's a beach. Well. Just cut me off then. Ah, well. Battered and bruised, but we got it. I could have just gone straight through them and measure them. Exhibition race. I've got a car. Yeah. I'm going back in this and Sylvia. I can see we've got some viewers if you'd like to say hi in chat and I'll give you a shout. Give me some interaction. It'd be nice to be able to talk to you all and see what you think, what you'd like to see. Tell me if the music's too loud, not loud enough. If you do like the music, just pop over to YouTube, to 99 Lives YouTube channel, and give them a like and a subscribe. Been kind enough to provide me licensed free music, so it's good to get them some extra fans. Say hello to you all. As I say, all these live stream videos do go up on YouTube. What I'm going to aim to do is post them up the night after the stream. I work nights, so once I finish streaming tonight, I'll be jetting straight off to work. So the plan is to try and get it uploaded in time for tomorrow night. I've also got my regular Bioshock videos going up daily at 9 o'clock UK time every morning. So every Tuesday and Thursday, it'll be a double video day. From the streams. If you'd like to pop over to my YouTube channel, the name of my YouTube handle is in the banner below. I'm trying to get to my 100 subscribers so that I can claim my channel URL and then I can put that into my banner as well. So if you could give me a quick subscribe, that'd be greatly appreciated as well. Every contribution you can make to me is greatly appreciated.
It's really a team effort by the two of us.
See what we're getting. I want that GTR. Oh, it's gone past. Oh, I would have loved that GTR. Never mind. So we're trying to get some fans to open a new festival. So, see what we can do. Best way to get the fans, do the races. Next, I think we'll go and do... That'll be a speed camera. That'll probably be a speed camera.
Mate, I know you're busy driving really fast and listening to music really loud, but when you have a spare moment, I hear there's a car for the taking in a barn nearby.
Okay. Maybe later. because I'm miles away from them all at the minute. And I don't have no fast travel. Hold on a minute. That could be a drift, actually. Looking at where it is. No. That's a fence. Can't get across that chaos. Or is it a bucket? Oh, it's a jump. Okay. Whatevers. Feet. What did that get me? A 1-star.
The bigger the stump, the better. See if you can turn your 1-star into 2.
That's a fantastic waste of time, that was. Exhibition. Let's carry on in Asian, because I'm in it, so it's easier. Sprint races. Prefer these at circuits. Like a point to point really, going around in circles 3 or 4 times. Easy so far. This car is pretty well set up, so it's a good start car, that's for sure. I've got an itchy eye. And now I've just pushed one of my eyelashes in. That's not good. I'm driving one idea. That's better. That was a painful few seconds. Driving with one eye is not exactly recommended. You're on a video game. I think what we'll do is get enough fans for us we'll get enough fans for the next festival. We'll go across, open one in the outback because that's nearby to where the next driver is, challenge the next driver, go to the barn find, and then see where we are after that. What's that sound like for a plan?
Driver,
proud of you, Bob. I'm playing in silence, so I'm just wondering. Alright, we're nearly there. A couple more races. next P-board down there. There's one behind us as well. Get the one behind us. That down there, get the one that's in front of us. And it was this one. Three houses. Pardon me while I try to crush it down. Got that one. These are the XP boards. So I'll put level up. Prefer to get these in the fast travel ones personally, but oh yeah, we'll get these. So here we go. No, only 1,000 XP boards we need to get to, but let's test go and see if it works. Hello, we've got some kind of meat. Shall we get that XP board over here? Why not? It's on that corner. Oh no, it's a car park. Which the entrance foot is in the other door. When I did this on my main profile, I drove the entire way around the car park. Pretty infuriating. Oh, there's that bucket list challenge that we did here. That was the start of the last stream, the first thing we did. Didn't have to start up. Then, that's the circuit. Exhibition. Stay with what we've got. It's just easier that way. I do like easy. Got the achievement for completing a by a tune from a guy called Satan, so he's really also. He recommends using the Ford F-150 Raptor, which combines into another achievement, which is to get 3 stars on the flight of the Aston with the F-150 Raptor. So he's got 2 achievements set up, one for the drift and one for just making it quick basically so you can do the game design jumps. So the first one is Don Joanne Song, and the next one was V Satan X. Like I say, I'll put those names in the description for the YouTube video as well, so everybody's got them. Shout out to both of those guys, those tunes are absolutely perfect for the achievements. Excuse me. So, great work for the community again. And if you are chasing the achievement, I do recommend using them. They made life a lot easier for me. I don't want a Super Impreza, I want that GTR from the last wheel spin. Oh, we're nearly there. I lost my soul. So what's next? We've got that, which is probably a speed camera. We've got that, which is a bucket list. Send that on you. It's probably one of those points by the speed zone.
200 yards. Turn left. Turn left. 200 yards.
Turn right. Star, it's still
turn right.
Anywhere by the looks of things. Oh, we did all of them. Yep. So that's basically all we've got left to do.
Yards. Turn left.
It's not really an area
turn
for
left.
A drift. Oh, it is a drift. Okay.
We're calling these ones drift zones. Turn in hard and use your e-brake to drift as far as you can between the flags.
People up there.
Arrived at your destination. What did you think? Not bad, huh? Those were my idea. Fans don't come to Horizon to cheer for traction control.
I do that bumper. So if we go down here.
200
you can
yards.
Use to tell what the
turn
actual
left.
Shape of the symbol. So the bucket
turn
list
left.
Is 1 out of 10. Drift and the speed camera is both squares, so that's why I'm cheap this one is. And the danger sign is 12 squares as well. So basically all you can do is tell what the actual is. Okay, right, here we go. What do you expect?
In 400 yards, turn right.
Oh, there's a timer for them, crash your helmet, please.
Turn right. Yards. Turn right.
Yeah, I'm probably going to get some new skill points.
Turn left.
Oh. Is it going to be a skill point? Oh, it's going to be a skill point. Well.
You have arrived at your destination.
It's a medium one. Let's have a look. Deconstruct the construction site. So it's probably going to be get so many wreckage skills. Target 40,000 points. Safe. I'm not gonna crash on those skills. There we go. Simply finished. Sometimes you've just got to accept that it's safer just to pack up and bank what you've already got rather than try to get an incredible amount of skills in the door added and crash and cock it all up. So we're ready to open a new festival site, which I think will go to the Outback because it's near to that next driver.
Onwards and upwards, boss. I've got a short list of locations for site number 3. Just look at the map and point.
Moment.
I'll do the rest. The Outback. Natural habitat of kangaroos and reptiles and all-wheel drive.
Come on.
Or the Yarra Valley.
The sound
around Australian wine feel. Country. Perfect if you want the blur outside your window to be a lovely green.
Jab. Outback.
Yes.
Check out our new festival location when you're ready. No rush.
Hopefully.
This is Australia.
I will
the
drive
outback is
around
going anywhere.
The area of that driver town on my way there, so I could probably come up on my way past. So that's the outback. Where's the driver town? Oh, is it gone? Or is it just because I need to set me over here? Oh, son of a bitch, I should have gone to Yarra Valley. Punt. Oh, well, if it's my own fault, not doing anything to buy it
from
there. Turn sharp left. Is that going to have to have a phone driver? It is. Set up in the festival, put it out and get the driver down.
Turn sharp left.
Then you shall.
200 yards,
turn
left.
And get a hard time.
One. Turn left.
Oh, there's a keyboard. Oh, I'm going to make two of the front here. There you go. See you in the car. Bang Tour. Into my settings. Controller. I'm going to turn that off, because I'm sure you can hear it, but it's annoying the hell out of everybody. Social message. Registrar award. Monies. Free monies. Rivals. Got rivals. Kills. Upgrading these. We'll unlock all the one star
ones. You have now
first.
Unlocked bounty driver tars. When you see a bounty driver tar in free roam, challenge them to a head to head to win a big credit bonus.
Just let me play. Right. So we'll come back for all the one star ones on here. Here. And continue on. And that's going to get twice.
Turn sharp right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
It's got something called Google with it, which means it's like top prize is $100,000. And I've got nowhere near.
Turn left. Yards, keep left.
Short, but that was John Wood's lamp. White lamp and dark.
Turn right.
Please. Outback Festival in the middle of the dirty, dusty desert. I'm also just 2 viewers away from hitting 100. So, really
there it is, Horizon Outback.
Especially if it's
like
50
degrees in the shade, and these people are still having the time of their lives. Whatever you're doing out there, keep doing it.
I'm gonna give me another free car.
I checked out the new festival site. Looks spectacular. You know what would go really well with all those tents and streamers? One of these.
That's all the only thing that I've missed early on. It's fastest one here, so why not step that? It's gonna be something like that, isn't it? So basically, it's just painted a different colour. Pointless, but. Wrong button. This one. Yes, let's have that buggy. I don't know how to drive this to go and get that to Valentine's to be fair. Sort of line cross. Fastest one I've got. Oh, backwards. That's the fastest one I've got. Let's just stick with it. Nissan.
We only just got here and the location scouts are already reporting points of interest. They're certainly intrepid. I didn't tell them about the snake.
I should be ready to do down here first.
Is there room on your radio dial for another station?
In the bottom right hand corner.
I've got the papers ready to sign.
That's what I'm listening to all the way through
Epitaph
my own
Records Radio.
Player game.
Punk, metal, and hardcore for all the girls and boys.
Small track
I'll sign them up right away.
Rotation is not as repetitive.
Hospital Good. Records Radio. All drum and bass, all the time. You got it. Leave it to me.
Oh, it's 5 miles clear.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Ooh, good
to go. 200 yards. Okay, left.
Keep left. Where is this going? Still wrong.
Yards, turn sharp right.
I just sat and looked at the map for 3 hours.
Turn sharp
right. And then I gave up on it, I went to do a race. And then I was there for 5 hours. I can't go to the pool there. Why did I do a happy dance?
Recalculating
route. Need to know. I don't know. Wait. I've got some 1 point skills to unlock, can I? That's not that one. don't know. The keyboard just starts looking like... Oh, I'm not going to be silver driven. Dookie dookie. Oh, they were in both together. I did drive, but yeah, got to go back on the
yards. Turn left.
Where's that road just going to be there? It's annoying me.
Turn left.
Please change rock to hospital.
Arrived at your destination.
I'll challenge you, please. Look more like me. Thank you.
In 400 yards, turn left.
See ya.
Turn left.
I don't know how you are, Isaac, but if you have to be watching the video, it's my line.
400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Not too painful. Not with a great deal of earnings.
You have a decision to make. You can only have four drivers with you on the lineup at the same time. If you want to add this driver, you're going to need to fire someone.
Woman. Worse. Guess what? You're not getting into my lineup.
Boss, something you should know about. So, apparently there's a syndicate of drivers here who run high-risk, high-speed, unsanctioned street races. And, one of them has challenged you. At this point, I should make it clear that officially, representatives of Horizon cannot condone or participate in any such event. In 100 yards, turn right. 200 yards, keep left.
Ooh, that's
keep left.
Right. This one is in the resistance. Stuck. Oh well, it's not reset me at all, has it? Not helped. The game is literally screwing me over here. Can't reverse, can't forwards. What the hell? Oh, jibba 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 jibba. meant to reset my car. I'm embedded in the floor. I didn't seem able to restart you. Physically stuck.
Help!
The reset's not working. Just puts me back here. I can't reverse. What the hell? It's stuck under a bridge. I'm not a freaking troll. There we go. Quit the game. Reload. Come on, turn 10 and playground, sort out your shit, mate. That shouldn't be a thing. Apologies for the cretinous act that was getting stuck on that bridge. Well, that provided suitable entertainment. What I was doing there is just showing an example of what it's like to be trapped in a Nissan under a bridge. Educational. Like to provide a service. For anyone that's just joined, I had an incident, so I'm rebooting the game because it was quite a large incident. Seems to have upset my game so badly that it don't want to load.
This is a pain in the bottom.
Yeah, there we go. We are still alive. The bridge didn't compress my skull to the point of death. Excuse me.
Welcome back.
I apologize.
Last time you were here, we heard a rumor about a barn find. Would you like me to set a route there for you now?
No. What is it? My own route.
400 yards. Bear right. Keep right. 100 yards, turn right.
I wonder where the street race ends up. Not really sure, is it? Take that off, will it? Yes, it will. Oop. It goes up there somewhere. Balls to it. I'm going to do it anyway, won't we?
Arrived at your destination.
What the hey, why not? You're here to watch me race, so boop. I'm sure there's some people intrigued to work out where this second barn find is if they've not found it themselves. We'll get there. We're only 52 minutes in, there's time yet. I'm planning on streaming to for another 40 minutes or so. Yeah, we'll get to it.
Look, it's dangerous, and we don't know who these people are, and covering it up makes more work for me, and... You're going to do it anyway, so why am I still talking?
Oh. Well, it's got a vehicle, usually. No, I'll have a Vauxhall Aspen still. Thanks very much, you. Oh, there's anything wrong with the Vauxhall Astra VXR. If you like that sort of thing. It's not exactly sports car material. Oh, look, we're close. Can go back to the farm find and
turn around.
That big
again. It's safe to do so.
Sound like a whole lot of fun, everybody. But Giselle can't fit in that big.
400 yards, turn right.
Learned all the balls. I feel like I'm with people. I've been shaving all right. There at that bridge. But take the game.
Yards, keep left.
I'm a people. That road is coming. Oh.
You've arrived at your destination.
And it's pitch black, and I'm in the middle of a rainforest, and it's really, really not helping me. Where are you, Barney von Barn? Oh, it's not even looking right at you. Where's that other side? It's on the other side of the circle. Big white on his face. Ooh, clearing.
awesome sound.
Having much luck here, guys. I've definitely found this before. Got two game attacks. I've found this before. Ow! Oh, that's not good. Oh, this is that big figure again. Missing. This is his barn, it's sending me cuckoo bananas. Where are you, barn? Is that over here? Is that a barn? Oh, it's not a bloody farm again. tired. I'd love to show you all where the final find is, but I'm talking by myself right now. My foot's going down. Beams on. Definitely not there. Yes, found it. Get in there.
Come on, the suspense is killing me. No way is that a Ford Woody. It is. It's a Ford Woody. This thing is like a priceless antique. It's like finding a Rembrandt in your garage. Well, for me it is.
Ford Woody looks station wagon. Let's go and upgrade this place in the thing. That's level 2, that's level 2, level 1. I just built that one. Let's go and upgrade this one again.
Take me back to the shop, surfboard and all. I'll let you know when you can have it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn sharp right. Around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn left.
Chugging a beauty spot while we're
in. In 400 yards, turn right.
The game is a bit redundant.
Doesn't get any better than this.
It's an achievement for finding them all, but apart from that, not really serve any purpose.
Take part in a street race.
There's one about to start nearby. Would you like me to set a route there for you?
Yeah. No, Anna. I don't want you to set me a route.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
Got a route set. Stay on it to really. What do you guys want to see? Do you want to see me play this game for one take completion? Like, I've got all it's going all board, you know, etc, etc. I just do want to see me play all this. I think, once the race is done. Pressing X. Oh, that's the opposite to what I wanted. Give me 15,000 XP. Thank you. I'll level up. And it all. Now can I get in? Thank you. That was a lot more difficult than it needed to be.
I just got off the phone with the pyrotechnics guy.
Ooh,
he said, in his opinion,
paradise.
Our stage 3 plans were a bit excessive. I didn't have the heart to tell him about stage 4.
Oh no, I have to pay for this one. Ooh. Modern Muscle. That's tempting. I've got the pennies. I need 9-1. Some designs to go right. Sorry, Little Vixen, that's not one for me this time. Daddy's Little Monster. Okie dokie. Quite like that one. Smithers, nice. And Kyofu Sinon. Sorry if I pronounced that wrong, but that's quite a nice one. And again, TXR Shinfod. I like it. Gears of War. That skull looks a bit deformed. Before anybody says anything while I'm criticising people, I cannot make these things. Artistically, I suck. So, Red Bull Racing. That's quite cool. Outlaw? Nah. I'm just gonna colour it.
Light red, orange, green, blue.
Just add a little stripe. Red. That's not the car I wanted to buy, but
I've bought a new car.
Yeah.
You're good.
Yeah, just to give you a heads up, we're into the last 10 minutes of stream, so probably time to do another race. Maybe two. Anything more than that, me pushing it, Link. I'm not gonna.
Looks like this whole place is a playground.
If I overrun,
what are you waiting for?
Just, I need to give myself time to get ready. As long as I've got to go to work. Fortunately, this isn't my source of income, so I have to do the day to day stuff as well. Well, in my case, night to night. Luckily, we're in the close vicinity of some racing.
You have arrived at your destination.
An exhibition. That's cross country. Not in an SUV. Do I own one? Yeah. Go on, man. Can't be arsed making blueprints and stuff. For the time or the patience out here. Yes, my Lamborghini Urus is a bright lime green. Of course, why the hell not? Thank you. dangerous. It's that far away, so if it's just up down the lower part of the trim. I'll maybe rewind off. I think they are cheap and underhand, so I'll turn them off. The way I like to do it is, if I were in a race in real life and I made a fudge up and just lost in all the places, I'd end up back. If I should a racing game, maybe.
Looking for an old abandoned car tonight after the big dubstep
you
concert.
Can wait.
I don't know what a dubstep is, but the car thing seems
already wasted. Oh, 200
yards. Turn left. Turn left. Keep left.
Turn into me, that's silly.
You have arrived at your destination.
Starting a championship. Dodge Racer Chevrolet. Don't have either.
Time for an American grudge match.
I must have, was it
Chevrolet versus Dodge.
Points on the map. Alright, duh. Just point that Viper. Be mine. Go. Did that just say trail race? Please. Trail race. It's a sprint. Please let me try something. Come on, come on, come on. Thank you. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Damn it. So many minutes so far. Well, look, man. Bet me Ricky keep that good.
I've got that Ford Woody Super Deluxe all polished up and ready to roll.
Right, on that note, we shall end the stream here. Thank you everyone for watching. If you want to watch more Forza streams, then as I say, I'll be streaming every Monday and Wednesday round about 7 PM UK time, so do pop along. Next stream I'll be continuing with that championship and going to find that other barn find, which could take me the whole stream if today's result to go by. Apologise for that. Do go and follow my Facebook page and my Twitter for updates on upcoming YouTube videos and live streams. I'm about to announce my schedule so that people will know what's coming out and when, so that's a good place to find out what's coming up, and also my YouTube handle's on there if anybody wants to go and have a look at my YouTube channel. I'm trying to aim for my 100 subscribers so I can claim my own domain name, so if you can help out with that, really appreciate it. So thanks all for watching. The stream's going up on YouTube tomorrow night, so if you've missed any of it and you want to catch it, you can catch it on there. And I shall see you on Wednesday.